We'll get into a song from a film released in 1976. Again, luckily it's the same year, actually. In India, made by a man called Shyam Benegal. A film which hardly had any budget. And so the director literally had to go to farmers and working class people in Gujarat to ask for 2 rupees from each of them, which would make a total amount of money which would make the film. So when the film started, this film was called Manthan, and when it starts, you would look at it and it's written there, 5 lakh farmers of Gujarat presents Manthan. Aisa bhi hota hai. Isi desh mein hota hai. And then people forget about that as well. This is a film where the filmmaker chose this incredible music director known as Banraj Bhatia to score the music, and he took this incredible Gujarati gypsy tune, a very traditional tune, which was so catchy that in the 90s it became the theme of Amul.
Thank you. Oh,
tell me. Yeah. I love coming back to the city. It's a beautiful city.